fans, please rise, and gentlemen, please remove your caps for tonight's national anthem. Please welcome from the Las Vegas Review-Journal, Nate Tannenbaum.
Thank you, Nate.